A dozen. That is how many vehicles have now been set on fire in Roswell in the last few months. The latest yesterday afternoon when someone set a car on fire in the driveway of a home on South Union Avenue. The fire department says this case is similar to all the others, but despite the similarities, they're still not sure if all the fires are connected.